truth is stranger than fiction. And this is the proof. This is Ripley's Believe It or Not. Of all the animals hunted for food, one of the most versatile is the twin-horned Gemsbok. This animal is sought not only for meat, but for water. The Gemsbok stores a supply of pure drinking water inside his body, believe it or not. In a moment, I'll tell you the story of a man with colossal nerve. Sir John Price, it seems, was so grief-stricken by the death of his first wife, he kept her embalmed body in the bedroom for 11 years, even after he'd taken one Mary Morris as his second wife. After the death of Mary, he had her embalmed body installed in the same bedroom. But soon Sir John was convinced that dead wives in the bedroom wasn't the best way to show one's grief. Who changed his mind? Wife number 3. Believe it or not.